We were always really keen on polished concrete, and we wavered from that at early stages just because it would have required a suspended slab, and we came full circle on that, and we're so glad we did. I think too we were very conscious that that can be quite cold unless you're adding the warmth of timber to it, so we were really conscious of making sure we had the timber elements of beams and stairs,
yeah,
just to add the warmth to it. Yeah.
We bounced between a couple of different materials. I guess the benefit of seeing one of your other jobs where you used a similar material was a big benefit, because it, being able to see something in the flesh and get a little bit tactile gives you confidence.
Yeah, and using a product like Glu-Lam, which is relatively new to the market and you know has a lot of attributes, is also you know off-putting using it for the first time when all you know is raw hardwood.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's a big mix. It, and the doors were always a big feature. We wanted to go a bit extra with those so that we didn't have big mullions and divisions that, that really hindered the vista view that we've got.
Yeah, and I think the other thing that's worked really well are the columns that, you know, are structural, and we talked early on about whether they should stay or go, and we're so pleased that they stayed, and your input, Doug, in terms of making them, you know, basically blend out of the floor has worked really well.
Yeah.
I think it's a real feature.
It would have been very easy to try and do too much with them and get it wrong.
And it would have been just as easy to remove them. Engineering feet for open plan, those four columns, not required, truss beds not required, but for the architect to really hold strong and keep those in there, you know, it's added to this whole space. It's something that not everyone else is doing.
Yeah, that's right.
Living in this, in here now is just, it's fantastic. You know, but it's created a new house for us, even though only half the house was renovated, because the living and the sleeping areas have completely been separated. The kids are all starting to grow up. They've got more space. There's another space for them.
Yeah.
We get to actually watch some television that we want to watch.
Yeah, that's right.
And it feels good.
Yeah. You know? I mean, we sit down here, you know, sit down and have your morning cup of tea on the couch and look out at the trees and stuff, and you sort of have to pinch yourself to say, is this really our house? You know, we sort of, it was on paper for such a long time, and the fact that we're in it now is sort of a bit surreal.
Yeah, totally. And you mentioned, like, you know, working hard over those last few details.
Yeah.
You know, it's so easy to get caught up in it and, like, just get it done, just get me in there. And that last 2 weeks turned into 4 weeks.
Yeah.
But, like you said, it's worth every hour that we spent to get all those details. Now you sit down and you look at it, like, okay, it's worth it. That's the effort.
Oh, yeah, for sure.